Hey guys,
we are Matisse and Sadka. Welcome to St. Petersburg.
We will be taking over for this very special episode of Stamp Records Radio. The plan is to show you around our home city and along the way drop some wicked tunes.
Let's go!
We live in the same building, but on different floors. It's very comfortable for our work. Just like any of you, we start our day with breakfast. We don't get up very early as we often make tunes until late night. It's the best time for production.
For breakfast, we usually have some fried eggs and sandwiches. Alex prefers traditional Russian food. Buckwheat is his favorite one.
After the breakfast, we spend a few hours in front of the laptop making melodic ideas. As a rule, we compose all the melodies and make the structure of the track at home studio. When it's time to finalize the track, we're heading to our studio in the other part of the city. There we do mixing and mastering and sometimes make some final tweaks.
Now it's time to show you our favorite places in St. Petersburg.
The first location is a rooftop in front of St. Isaac's Cathedral, one of the main symbols of our city.
Welcome to Palace Square, the main square of St. Petersburg. The biggest museum in our country is located here. It's called the Hermitage.
This place is very inspiring. We love to walk around the center, especially on sunny days.
It's so easy to get lost here until morning, meet new people and fall in love with the city.
A visit to St. Petersburg doesn't count if you don't go on a boat trip along the city canals, and of course the Neva River. The view from the water is really magical. Okay, now we are going to the gym. Our sensei Vladimir is waiting for us. He kills us twice a week for an hour. Sometimes it's a very hard work. But we realize how important it is to be in a good shape. So the pain after the training is a sort of pleasure.
After the gym, it's time to refuel. Today our choice is a restaurant of our close friend.
This place is famous for an unusual presentation of dishes. It's so tasty. When we have time, we hang out with our friends in the evenings.
Oh,
Normally we listen to the music or just talk a lot, but today we decided to play FIFA. After midnight, a friend of ours suggested going to the karting club. Of course, we said, it's a great idea, bro, let's go!
Thank you for watching, guys.
Unfortunately, we have to say bye for now. We were happy to spend the day together with you. Don't forget to listen to the full radio show by checking it out on Stamp Records social media.
Yours, Matisse and Setko. Bye bye.